नमस्सर्वेभ्यः अद्वैत चिंतन वर्गे सर्वेषां स्वागतम्। अपरोक्षानुभूति विल बी कंटिन्यूड एंड प्रथमं ध्यानम्। ओम वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रे भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः। ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ओम नमः परम ऋषिभ्यो परम ऋषिभ्यः। शोभा भगिनी शांति मंत्र
महोदय। ओम क्षमताम्। सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांतिः। श्रीहरिं परमानंदं उपदेष्टारमीश्वरं व्यापकं सर्वलोकानां कारणं तं नमाम्यहम्। श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। हरि ओम।
धन्यवाद भगिनी।
धन्यवाद महोदय।
सो वी वर इन द अपरोक्षानुभूति वर आफ्टर हैविंग understood the confusion between the deha as a atma, then the shlokas proceeded further to explain how the brahma can never be the or atma brahma can never be the deha. So now is the next set of shlokas which are referring to same word the shruti sammata for the same theme, that Shruti is also refuting that the deha is cannot be thought as atman. So I'll just read the previous two shlokas to get the continuity. Upatanam prapanchasya brahmano anyatra vidyate tasmat sarvam prapanchoyam brahmaivasti na cha itaret. So here the upadanam or the material cause for the prapancha is being told as the is Brahma alone. Brahman is a upadanam and there is no separate nimitta karanam. Both the nimitta karanam and upadana karanam is the same only, because there is only one, ekameva dvitiyam. And because the upadanam for the prapancha is Brahma, सत् सर्वं प्रपंचम अयम् ब्रह्म एव अस्ति। सो फॉर इफ एवरी गोल्ड ऑर्नमेंट मेड ऑफ मे इज मेड फ्रॉम द गोल्ड, एवरी गोल्ड ऑर्नमेंट इज ओनली नेम एंड फॉर्म विच इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द इन, बट इन रियालिटी दे आर ऑल गोल्ड। सेम वे ब्रह्मा बीइंग द ब्रह्मन बीइंग द उपादानम फॉर द प्रपंच, ऑल वॉट वी आर सीइंग इन द प्रपंच इज नथिंग बट ब्रह्मन ओनली, बट नाम रूपत्वेन विविधा दृश्यते। वी आर फीलिंग वी आर हैविंग एन एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ मल्टीप्लिसिटी बट इन रियालिटी दे आर द सेम। एंड व्याप्य व्यापकता मिथ्या सर्वात्मेति शासनात् इति ज्ञाते परे तत्वे भेदस्य अवसर कुतः। दैट इज द श्लोक विच वी लास्ट फिनिश्ड। व्याप्य व्यापकता मिथ्या, सो दिस occupied and occupying or spreading or the one which is spreading, that duality or the the prapancha is pervaded by something, or the something is pervading in that prapancha, all those vyapya vyapakata is mithya. सर्व आत्मना इति आत्मा इति शासनात् श्रुति से सर्वम आत्मा एव सर्वं खलु इदं ब्रह्म इति ज्ञाते परे तत्वे दिस अल्टिमेट ट्रूथ वंस वी नो भेदस्य अवसरः कुतः वेयर कैन हाउ कैन देयर बी ए डिफरेंशिएशन इन अवर अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हेन दिस इज बीइंग वेरी एक्सप्लिसिटली टोल्ड इन द श्रुतिस सो कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट श्लोक श्रुत्या निवारितं नूनं नानत्वं स्वमुखेन हि कथं वासो भवेदन्यः तिते च अद्वयकारणे श्रुत्या निवारितं नूनं नानत्वं स्वमुखेन हि कथं वासो भवेदन्यः तिते च अद्वयकारणे एंड पदच्छेद विल बी श्रुत्या निवारितं नूनं नानात्वं स्वमुखेन हि कथं वासः भवेत् अन्यः स्थिते च अद्वयकारणे इन द अन्वय विल बी नूनं स्वमुखेन हि श्रुत्या नानात्वं निवारितं अद्वयकारणे स्थिते सति कथं वासः अन्यः भवेत् सो अन्वय मीनिंग इज द मीनिंग इफ यू पदार्थ इफ यू लुक एट इट स्वमुखेन हि श्रुत्या श्रुति बाय इट्स ओन वर्ड्स नानत्वं निवारितम् इट हैज कैटेगरिकली डिनाइड दैट देयर इज मल्टीप्लिसिटी एंड अद्वय कारणे स्थिते सति एंड अद्वय इट इज द अद्वय ब्रह्म कथं वास अन्यद् भवेत् हाउ कैन दैट be appear or how that can be the feeling of anya other than that how can it happen so vidyarnyas vakyana is that nanu pratyakshena basamanah vyapya vyapaka bhavah katam mitya iti ashankya aha shruti edi nunam iti nischaye hi iti prasiddhau shrutya नेह नानास्ति किंचन इत्यादि रूपा इत्यर्थः सो हियर द व्याप्य व्यापक भावम इज बीइंग रिफ्यूटेड बाय द कोटेशन फ्रॉम द बृहदारण्योपनिषद नेह नानास्ति किंचन न इह नाना अस्ति किंचन दिस इज फ्रॉम द बृहदारण्योपनिषद इन द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड आई हैव टेकन कोटिंग दैट श्रुति उपनिषद एंड द Shankara Bhashya there. So what it says is that it is mithya, this vyapya vyapaka bhavam. What is vyapya vyapaka bhavam? It is occupied or the, you know, what you call that, the body and that something occupying the body or the better way is that we have a feeling that, you know, atma is residing in the deha. To refute that feeling that atma is separate entity residing in deha is mithya because neha nanasti kinjana here there is nothing other than that brahma sarvam khalu idam brahma so deha is not to be considered as the atma it has been refuted earlier but in this says that is in this shloka onwards what is this there There is nothing other than Brahma in the whole prapancha. Nanvatvam nivaritam tena cha nanatva nivaranena advaya karane abhinne abhinna nimittopadane brahmani sthite sati basaha vyapya vyapakadi pratibhasaha karya bhutaha anya swakaranatiritta katam bhavet na katanchit ityarthaha. So here the advayatvam the advitiyam brahma that principle is being explained by here by nanatva nivaritam by you know refuting that there is multiplicity in the prapancha why is it multiplicity how is the multiplicity being refuted because the multiplicity comes from na vyapya vyapadadi pratibhasam In where we know that space is there and we are occupying the space, light is occupying water is occupying, any sattva, if you look at it, it is occupying something or other. So karyabhutam anyaha. So the material in which the occupation takes place is different from the one which is occupying that. So swakarana atirikta. So in the prapancha, there is no karanam, karyam, that type of a difference, that is cause and effect, is not there in from the point of view of the ultimate truth. When that is not there, advaya karane, because why it is not there? Because there is only one, neha nanasti kinchana. There is nothing other than that at any point of time. So if that is the case, katam bhaved, how can there be multiplicity? Now if you look at the Shruti in the original thing, this is from the Brihadaranyaka. Manasa eva anudrishtavyam neha nanasti kinchana. Mrityosa mrityumapnodi ya iha naneva pashyati. That is manasa eva anudrishtavyam. Through the mind alone can this be comprehended. What? Neha nanasti kinchana. There is no multiplicity in any form. But mrityusa mrityum apnodi, from death to death, that is cycle of birth and death is happening for saha yaha iha naneva pashyati. The one who sees the multiplicity, he has nothing but to go from the birth and death cycle, recycle alone. So for that Shankaracharya's commentary is that tad brahma darshane sadhana muchyate. Manasa eva paramatma jnana samskrutena. Manasa eva is being explained as paramatma jnana samskrutena, or otherwise acharya upadesha purvakam cha anudrishtavyam. Anudrishtavyam means it is like it is not a pratyaksha drishtavyam. Anudrishtavyam here is that aparokshanubhuti, or that experience where Shruti says, and or paramartha jnanam, when it's Sanskritam, when that purified knowledge happens in the mind by the help of acharya upadesha, then he is able to, you know, understand, you can say anumanam or anudrishtavyam, or in neither case it becomes his personal experience. Tatracha darshana visaye brahmani na iha nana asti kinchana kinjitavi asti asati natve nanatve. So other than that brahma, there is nothing else other than that in this. This is what has been told in this Upanishad. So Upanishad mantra is said, Mainasa eva anudrishtavyam neha nanasti kinchana. So it is very clear from the Shruti Vakya that there is nothing which is called multiplicity. It is only appearance. Bhasam. Bhasam eva. It's only the appearance of multiplicity. In reality, there is no multiplicity. Asati nanatve. Nanatvam adhyaropayati avidyaya. So nanatvam adhyaropayati. It is a superimposition of the multiplicity on the substratum of the Satchidananda Brahma because of avidya. When you don't see the truth, like yada the serpent is superimposed on the rope by not having the knowledge of the rope, the snake can be seen on the rope. Same way, when we don't have the knowledge of the reality of the truth or the substratum of the Brahman, nanatvam adhyaropayati avidyaya. Saha mrityor maranat mrityum maranam apnoti. He goes through the cycle of from death to death. He goes. Koho asau, who is that person? Yaha iha naneva pashyati. The one who sees multiplicity here. So the Shruti says that the one who sees multiplicity here is because he is adhyaropa avidyaya adhyaropita satyam eva, he is thinking. So for him, the death is also real, and the janma mrityu is a reality because nanattvam pashyati iti karanattat. So for him there is this cycle of birth and death happening. अविद्यारोपेण नास्ति परमार्थतो द्वैतमित्यर्थः. सो इट इज ओनली अविद्यारोपम अविद्यारोपेण व्यतिरिक्तेन विदाउट अदर देन दैट नास्ति इह नानात्वम् परमार्थतो अद्वयम् इत्यर्थः. इन द रियलिटी देयर इज ओनली अद्वयम् ब्रह्मन् सच्चिदानन्द, दैट इज वाई नेह नानास्ति किञ्चना इज अफर्म्ड बाय द श्रुति. सो इट इज वेरी क्लियर फ्रॉम द श्रुति वाक्य दैट देयर इज नो मल्टीप्लिसिटी इन द वर्ल्ड, देयर इज ओनली एकमेव अद्वितीयम् ब्रह्म. सह एव उपादान कारणम इज द मेटीरियल कॉज. नाउ देयर आर थ्री फोर श्लोकास आफ्टर दिस विच आर कमिंग विच इज एक्सप्लेनिंग हाउ दिस मल्टीप्लिसिटी इज रिफ्यूटेड बाय द श्रुति इन डिफरेंट उपनिषद्स. शोभा भगिनी कैन यू रीड दिस, आई विल टेक अ रेस्ट 5 मिनट्स.
यस महोदय. दोषोपि विहितः श्रुत्या मृत्योर्मृत्युं स गच्छति इह पश्यति नानात्वं मायया वञ्चितो नरः. पदच्छेदः दोषः अपि विहितः श्रुत्या मृत्योर्मृत्युं सः गच्छति इह पश्यति नानात्वं मायया वञ्चितः नरः. अन्वयः यः नरः मायया वञ्चितः सन् इह नानात्वं पश्यति सः मृत्योः मृत्युं गच्छति इति इति श्रुत्या दोषः अपि विहितः. किञ्च भेददृष्टेः दोषः श्रवणात् अपि कारणात् भिन्नम् एव कार्यम् इति आह दोषः इति मृत्योः सह मृत्योः स मृत् मृत्युमाप्नोति या इह नानेव पश्यति इत्यादि रूपया श्रुत्ये श्रुति इति अर्थः श्रुतिः इति वा श्रुत्ये श्रुत्येत्यर्थः. तत्र मृत्योः अनन्तरं मृत्युः जननमरणपरम्पराम् इति अर्थः स्पष्टम् अन्यत्.
धन्यवाद भगिनी. सो इन द एर्लियर बृहदारण्य थिंग वी सॉ दैट नो वर ही सेज दैट सा मृत्योर मरणात मृत्यु मरणात आपनोति यह इह नानेव पश्यति अविद्यारोपेण व्यतिरेकेण नास्ति परमार्थता. राइट. सो हियर इन दिस वन ही सेइंग देयर इज दैट dosha if you take nanatvam as paramarthata. How if you take nanatvam, the shruti says that mrityo sa gacchati yaha nanatvam pashita, and how does it happen? Mayaya vanchito naraha, that it is a delusion that because of the avidya or maya that we are seeing the nanatvam in the prapancha. And the one who see the nanatvam, he is in the delusion that there is birth is real, death is real, nanatvam, this as a multiplicity is accepted as a truth, and that a person, such a person, saha mrityor mrityum gacchati. Kimcha veda drishtehe doshah shravanat api karanat bhinnam eva karyam ityaha doshah iti. Now from the Veda drishti, if you look at from the Veda drishti also, bhinnam eva karyam, karyam karanam bhinnam iti chindayati chet doshaha iti. Mrityota mrityum apnoti ya iha jnana eva pashyati ityadi shrutya artaha. So Shruti is definitely saying that if you have a belief and if you think that that is the truth, then you are being fooled by the vanjita, maya vanjita, avidya vanjita. Because of you are not knowing the truth, you are getting deluded about the birth and death. Now let us look at into that. Why is it so vehemently being told? In the earlier slokas, we were told that I am not the body. Deha puman katam syat. How can this body be the purusha? So if you identify with the body, or if you are looking at the body has vriddhi chaya shat vigaras. Asti, janma, vriddhi, apachaya, parinama and chaya, nasha. So all the six modes of changes are seen on the body. So if you think you are the body, then you will naturally, you will also think I have got the janmam, mrityu, jaya, vriddha, parinamam, nasham, ityadi. But before that, the shlokas which told us was that gada drishta gada dhinnaha. So if you are able to perceive something, you are not the perceiver. You are the perceiver and you are not the perceived. You are able to perceive the physical aspects of the prapancha. You are able to perceive every object which is sensed through our objects of sense organs. We are able to perceive even our physical body as my body, not as me. Even the subtle karana sharira or subtle sutma sharira, where the thoughts and the memories and everything, we are able to see it as a item to be understood or acknowledged or known as separate. So as long as we have that feeling that it is different from me, then I have to be different from that. I cannot be. But yet, I am the Deha is so much rudimentary in our experiences that we identify with our body and do all the activities. But the Shruti has many a time told that Gada Drishta Gada Dhinha Tadeva Deha Drishta Deha Dhinha. So you are able to see your thoughts and feelings and emotions and the body going through the changes. But the I-ness, the knower of the all experiences, his experiences have never changed, whether you are a child or when you have become an adolescent, the old man, or you know, become old. That I-ness, that I am the one who is experiencing all that, that I has not gone through any vriddhikshaya. So definitely that is different from the deha. So, but who now, this part of the shlokas are going to take you further away from that. So here what he is saying, that you are thinking that deha is me, because of deha is going through the changes, I am the one who is becoming old and dying and taking birth again and again. Now, if you think that way also, there is only ekameva adyutiyam. There is no material cause separate from the material. The gold ornaments are not different from the gold, nor the mud pots are different from the mud, nor the objects which we are experiencing, they are having independent name and form. But just as the ornaments had the name and form, but in reality, that upadanam, or the material cause, if the gold you remove from the ornament, the ornaments do not have an independent existence. You cannot imagine of a gold ornament without the gold in it. Same way, it is the Satchitananda Brahma which is the upadana for the entire prapancha. What we are experiencing as the name and form is nothing but that. Because we have this avidya, not knowing the truth, we are not able to see the satyajnanam anandam in each of the objects which we are experiencing. Our experience is in the realm of name and form. If I am seeing any object, I see it as an object of having a name, a form, and a utility, artha kriya karitva. But in reality, is it not an experience of that object? The name and form are superimposed on the object. But the experience of the object, if you look at as experience or awareness or the astitvam, tadasti, existence is the reason we are also feeling the experience of the object being there. But if you remove that existence and the awareness of the existence from that object, can the object without existence and the real thing just remain as name and form? No, it cannot. We are forgetting the existence and the experience of awareness or the experience of knowing the object. We are forgetting that aspect and we are taking the name and form as the reality of the object. The object per se has name and form which is superimposed on adhyaropam. That adhyaropam is because of the avidya on any object which we have. Now, to get this idea established in our intellect or our manas, we have to have that, you know, that understanding. Our chitta shuddhi should be such an extent that you should be able to see that satya jnanam anandam brahma eva sarvam idam sarvam khalu idam brahma neha nanasti kinchana. All these shruti vakyas are indicating that, but that doesn't become our experience because we are not able to experience, we are not experience anything without the name and form. And without the name and form, the experience and the existence of an object is beyond our mental capacity to understand it. But when Shruti says for us to look at, such Shravana, Manana, Nididhyasana are the three methods in which Shruti says that if you have to know that or if you have to have the practice of that, we have to do the Shruti Vachana Shravanam and Tat Mananam. Mananam is of two natures. It is, one is self-inquiry and the other one is by Pratibodhanam. By discussing with people of similar interest, discussing that. So what happens is that you get more and more clarified. Sometimes confusion will be brought in by a third party. That is the time when you thought you have understood will be questioned. So that also need to be, you know, be firmly rooted so that, you know, any amount of doubt comes, you can still be able to answer that. That is the time when it becomes nididhyasana, nischedatmagadhi. That is nididhyasana. That time you will see the objects with the name and form and everything, just like the gold ornaments are seen with the name and form of the beauty of the ornament, but you will never forget that what you are seeing is a different name and form of the same gold only. The same water only you are seeing as cloud and iceberg or snow or water, river, lake and everything. When we are seeing it also, we are utilizing that also. We don't have any problem in the thing, but we don't, in our heart of heart, we never think that it is, I am seeing everything, what I see is water only. No, because we are so much engrossed in our utility, so we don't think into the reality of the nature. सेम वे इफ यू डोंट सी द रियलिटी सह मृत्योर मृत्युम आपनोति यः नानैव पश्यति दैट मल्टीप्लिसिटी इफ यू कीप सीइंग इन एवरीथिंग इन अवर लाइफ एवरी बोधम बोधम प्रति देन we will be going through the cycle of birth and death because we are seeing the body and the body is also like having that existence and knowledge that also even the body is Sachidananda only but Sachidananda swarupa for in the body cannot be experienced unless you know the truth so unless until you see then know the truth about Sachidananda your body will be seen as like the gold ornament being seen without knowing it is a gold same will be the experience of the all the products in the all the prapancha entire prapancha so this is what we have asked to do the mananam by the shlokas in the coming verses Chandu Mohdaya can you read it
come Mohdaya ब्रह्मणः सर्वभूतानि जायन्ते परमात्मनः तस्मादेवात् निब्रह्वे भवन्तीत्यवधारये तस्मादेतानि ब्रह्मैव भवन्तीत्यवधारयेत् पदच्छेदः ब्रह्मणः सर्वभूतानि जायन्ते परमात्मनः तस्मात् एतानि ब्रह्मैव भवन्ति इति अवधारयेत् अन्वयः यतः ब्रह्मणः परमात्मनः सर्वभूतानि जायन्ते तस्मात् एतानि ब्रह्मैव भवन्ति इति अवधारयेत् तर्हि किं कुर्यात् इत्यत आह ब्रह्मण इति बृहत्वाद् अपरिच्छिन्नत्वाद् ब्रह्म तत्पात् परमात्मनः सर्वाणि भूतानि जायते उत्पद्यन्ते जायन्त इति स्थिति प्रलययोः अपि उपलक्षणम् यतो वा इमानि भूतानि जायन्ते इत्यादि श्रुतेः यस्मात् एवं तस्मात् हेतोः एतानि भूतानि ब्रह्मैव भवन्ति सन्मात्र ब्रह्मरूपाणि इत्यवधारयेत इति अवधारयेत निश्चिन्नुयात् इति
धन्यवाद महोदय ब्रह्मणः सर्वभूतानि जायन्ते परमात्मनः सर्वभूतानि ब्रह्मणात् एव जायन्ति परमात्मनः यतः ब्रह्मणः परमात्म ब्रह्मणः इत्युक्ते परमात्मनः सर्वभूतानि जायन्ते तस्मात् एतानि ब्रह्म एव भवन्ति इति अवधारयेत् वेरी सिंपल स्टेटमेंट सर्वाणि भूतानि ब्रह्मणः जायन्ते एवरीथिंग इज बॉर्न एज इफ इति एक्चुअली Jayante is a what you call
Utpatti.
No, not utpatti. It's a word used in a what you call poetic way, or what you call this, there is a particular word for that in English. I am not getting it. It is just as if it is taking place. Bhutani jayante iva. Tasmat etani brahma iva bhavanti iti avadharayet. Tarhi kim kuryat ityataha brahmana iti brihatvat. Brihatvat brahma from brih ifra dhatu brihatvat ityukte aparichinnatvat. There is no way brahma can be bifurcated or made into parts. Apachinnatvat, brihatvat. Just as the sky cannot be divided into many parts, Brahma is even the substratum for everything. That is an apachinnatvat, Brahma. Tat rupa paramatmanaha. That is the rupa of the paramatmanaha. Paramatma Brahmana, same only. So sarvani bhutani jayande utpadyande jayada iti sthiti pralayoho api upalakshanam. So it is called a upalakshanam. Upalakshanam means it's not the lakshana, but it's as an indicative lakshana. Upalakshana is basically like that. So what happens is that now waves are supposed to be taking birth, existing and going back into the sea ocean. What is ocean has ever become the wave separately? No. It is an appearance in the ocean which we call it by a different name as wave. The reality of wave is what? Nothing but the ocean only. So upalakshanam is like that. So when we say that Brahma bhratvat aparichinnatvat Brahma eva sarvani bhutani iva jayate utpadyante jayanta iti srishti sthiti laya. If you are putting all the srishti sthiti laya on the Brahma, and that is why it is called an upalakshanam. In reality, no changes is happening. Why? What are the changes which can happen? There are three types of changes which can happen. Bedatvam can happen only if it is swajatiya, vijatiya, sugata veda. These are the three types of changes which can happen. In the same form, but it can be multiple. Like, you know, many cows are swajati veda. Vijatiya veda is like cows and horses and donkeys. That is vijatiya veda. Now, sugata veda is like one tree itself, there are branches, leaves, flowers and fruits. That is sugata veda. In the Brahma, the utpatti, janana, utpatti, layam, all these things is being talked about as upalakshanam. Why? Because these three type of changes do not happen in the Brahma. Just like in the ocean, the wave is born, it is remaining there as a wave, and then it subsides and goes back into the ocean. Did the wave at any point become not ocean? No. It was always ocean, the water. The time when it was being seen as also wave, the appearance of wave is the same appearance of the same water only. And when it collapses also, goes back into the same ocean, that time also is that. So Srishti Sthiti Layam is an appearance in the Brahma. So there is Neha Nanasti Kinjana is being told by that thing. It is in existence and awareness, things come up. Asti Bhadi. These are the two things, Sat Chit. So Asti is Sat, Chit is Bhadi. So Asti Bhadi. So anything which we feel that it is there and it is in awareness. So without awareness and existence, nothing can be experienced. So in this way also, from Brahma, the prapancha, brahatvat, sarvani bhutani, is coming like that only, it is not becoming separate from Brahma at any point of time. It is never has got an independent reality. The independent awareness of the objects are also because it is out upadana karanam eva meva. So there is only one upadanam, and that upadanam, like the water of the wave, is the same Brahma which is appearing here as the wall, the bird, the tree, the human beings, all the prapancha, entire prapancha. Yatova imani bhutani jayante ityadi shrutau yasmat evam tasmat hetoho etani bhutani brahma eva bhavanti. सन मात्र ब्रह्म रूपाणी इत्यवदारयेत् निश्चयनीयात् अवदारयेत् मीन्स यू शुड बी निश्चय दैट शुड बी योर फर्म कन्विक्शन हाउ सत् मात्र ब्रह्म रूपाणी सत् मीन्स एक्सिस्टेंस और अस्ति एंड ऑल अवर एक्सपीरियंसेस आर अस्ति द फर्स्ट एक्सपीरियंस वी हैव गॉट इज अस्ति देन वी हैव द अवेयरनेस ऑफ भादि इट इज देयर. On that, we add the nama rupa for our transaction purpose. The transaction is wrong. It is not saying that transaction is wrong. But when you are transacting also, because it has got the existence and the awareness through which we know that there is such a thing existing and awareness is there, we are dealing with it with a different name and form. But always, if you think that it has got a separate name and form other than the truth, the satyam jnanam, then you are vanjito naraha. You are a person who have been deluded by the nanatvam, etra nanatvam pashyadita. So this is from the Taittiriya Upanishad. This shloka has been taken. Brigurvai varunihi varunam pitaram upasasara adihi brahmo adihi bhagavo brahmedi तस्मा एतत् प्रोवाच अन्नं प्राणं चक्षुक्षोत्रं मनोवाचमिति तहं वाच यतो वा इमानि भूतानि जायन्ते येन जातानि जीवन्ति यत् प्रयन्ति अभिशंविशन्ति तद्विजिज्ञासस्व तद्ब्रह्मेति सत्ततपो तप्यता सत्ततपत्तत्व. दिस इज द बृहदारण्य भृगुर्वल्ली फर्स्ट मंत्र. Brigur vai varuni. So varuni, brigur, goes to the father, pidara varunam. Varunam pidaram, upasasara. Adihi bhagavo brahmedi. Oh bhagavo, your master, you are my teacher. Tell me adihi, teach me what is brahma. Tasmad etu pravaja. Then varuna says, annam pranam chakshus chotram mano vachamiti. We are all seeing this annam, pranam, chakshu, shotram, mana, vacham, all these by different names and everything. Yatova imani bhutani jayante, yena jatani jivanti, yat prayanti abhisham nishanti. From which all these imani bhutani, which is annam, pranam, chakshu, shotram, mano, vacham, all these things, imani bhutani for every creature, from where this is appearing, yena jatani jivanti, they exist because of that, yat prasan, yat prayanti, abhisam visanti, into that it goes back, into that it merges back. Tat vijignasasva, know that, tat brahma iti, that is what is brahma. So, the appearances of the objects, the annam chakshu chotram mano vachamiti is in the Shruti Vakya. Sarva prapancham, entire prapancha, the appearance is in existence, the name and forms are from the existence, the experience is from that existence or the awareness. And when they become not visible, do you think that existence is gone? No. It has gone into existence into some other form or something else. It never goes out of existence, anything under the world. Anything in the world, it may go through changes of the name and form, but it will never become non-existent. In one form or the other, it will always exist. So, yat prayant abhisam visanti, That is where the importance comes. So even though when it vanishes, it doesn't go for totally forever. It goes back to from yatova imani bhutani jayante, to that state it goes back again. No, tad vijjignasasva. Think about it, that, and establish in your mind that tad brahmeti, that is the truth, that is the Brahma. So Shankaracharya's Bhashya says, kim tat, what is that? Yataha yasmatva imani brahmadini stambaparyandani bhutani jayante, that is yasmat, from which imani brahmadini, from Brahma, the Brahma, the or first creator, stambaparyandani, to the minutest of the creation, bhutani jayante yena jatani jivanti, with which they exist in this, as existing, prana dharayanti vardhante vinashakale cha. So prana dharayanti vardhante vinashakale cha yat prayanti, when the time of death or vinasha, when the nasha takes place, into which they merge back, yat brahma pradigachanti, into that Brahma. From Brahma it came as an appearance, we gave a name and form to that, and we utilized it, and after that it goes back into the same Brahma. Abhisam vishanti, tat atma eva. Pradipadyante, utpatti sthiti laya kaleshu, yad atmatam na jahati bhutani tad brahma tad brahmano lakshanam tad brahma vijignyasasva visheshena jnatum icchasva yadevam lakshanam brahma tad anyadi dvarena pradipadyande sva svet svet प्रतिपद्ये स्वहै स्वेत्यर्थः. So same thing what explained us, from into which abhisarvam viśanti, into which they all go merge back. Tad atmeva pratibandhyate utpatti laya siddhi laya kaleshu yad atmanam na jahati bhutani, that in all the three states of utpatti, siddhi and laya kaleshu, Swarupam na jahati, it is not leaving the its Swarupa. And what is the Swarupa? The time when the waves came, when wave appeared and when wave disappeared, it could never be away from water. Same way, if a gold ornament appears as being utilized as a gold ornament, and when it is molten back, it can never be away from the gold. The gold will be there all through. So that is the type of reality for the entire prapancha, what is called Brahma. And that is there in every atom of the creation. When we assemble them, we give them the name like mud pot or gold ornament or a wave or a table, a human being, animal. All those things are given names only, but it is all in the Satya Jnanam Anandam Brahma only. Tad Brahma iti vijignasasva. Know that everything, all the existence and the awareness, experiences what we are going through, that is of the Swarupa of the Brahma or the Swarupa of the objects. The Nama Rupatvena Dhinna Bhavad Iva Drishyate. Satyatvena, by truth, there is only one, Ekameva Adhitiyam Brahma. This is what it is in this Taittiriya Sloka, what is the name? This is a very famous mantra of the, first mantra of the Taittiriya Bhagavali. Vijaya Bhagini, can you read this?
Anji. ब्रह्मैव सर्वनामानि रूपानि विदिदा
रूपाणि विविधानिव कर्माण्यपि समग्राणि विभत्तीति विभत्ति तु श्रुति श्रुतिर्जगौ कर्माण्यपि समग्राणि विभर्ति श्रुति जहौ पदच्छेदः ब्रह्म एव सर्वनामानि रूपाणि विविधानि च कर्माणि अपि समग्राणि विभर्ति इति श्रुतिः जहौ अन्वयः ब्रह्म एव सर्वनामानि विविधानि रूपाणि च समग्राणि कर्माणि अपि विभर्ति इति श्रुतिः जहौ ननु नाना नाम रूप रूप कर्म भेदेन विचित्राणि भूतानि कथं ब्रह्मात् एकानि ब्रह्मात्मकानि इति अशंक्य आह ब्रह्मैव इति त्रयं वा इदं नाम रूपं कर्म इति बृहदारण्यक श्रुतिः जगै गायनं कृतवती
जगौ स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक
जगै तत्र
जगौ
अस्तु जगौ जगौ गायनं कृतवती स्वाधिकारिणः श्रावयामास इत्यर्थः किमित्यत आह ब्रह्मैव सर्वनामानि आकाशादि देहांतान संज्ञा विशेषान च पुनर्विविधानि रूपाणि आकाशादि द्विपदान्तान नाना विकार विशेषान अपि शब्दार्थ शब्दः च अर्थे रूपग्रहणं गंधादि ग्रहणस्य अपि उपलक्षणं समग्राणि कर्माणि आकाशप्रदानादीनि स्नानशौचादीन् क्रियाविशेषान् अपि विभर्ति रज्जुः आदिकं इव सार्पादि भाववाचक अस्ति अस्तु सार्पादि प्रतिभासं ददाति अधिष्ठान दर्शन शून्यान् प्रति दर्शयति इति अर्थः
सम्यक् धन्यवादः भगिनि
अस्तु जि
अत्र ब्रह्मैव
आभासमेव अस्ति खलु
ब्रह्मैव सर्वनामानि रूपाणि विविधानि च कर्माणि अपि समग्राणि विभर्ति इति श्रुति जगौ सो अन्वय इफ् यु लुक् अट् इट् ब्रह्म एव सर्वाणि नामानि विविधानि रूपाणि च सो ब्रह्म अलोन् ब्रह्म एव सर्वाणि रूपाणि विविधानि च all the different names and forms are nothing but brahma alone same way samagrani all the material which we see it also nothing but that no, the name and form is on the material and even on karma whatever actions also is by name and they have got a name in it abhi vibharti iti shruti Now Shruti, Shruti Jagav, Shruti Gayati, Jagav means Gayati. So the Shruti is saying, Trayamba Idam Nama Karupam Karma. That is how the Shruti is quoting, which I have given in the next slide. So what it says that here, Nanu Nana Nama Rupaka Bedena Vijitrani Bhutani Katam Brahmatmakani Ityashanka Aha Brahmeva Iti. So in all the previous verses, we were explaining that it's all the name and form only. In reality, the truth is Brahma Eva. So, Nanu, if Nana Nama Rupa Vedaina Vijitrani Rudani Katam Brahmatmakani Iti Ashangya, why if you have a doubt, how can it be Brahma alone, Vijitrani Rupani, Brahmeva Iti. Prayam Va Idam Nama Rupam Karma Iti Brahadaranya Shruti. In the Brihadaranya first pada, there is being quoted. So adhikarina shravaya masa ityartha. So the right adhikari who has got the sadhana chatushtaya sampannaha mumukshu, for him Shruti is making this by statement trayamba idam nama rupam karma. Kimityadaha brahma eva sarva namani akashadi dehandan. From the space to everything, sarva namani, everything is only name only, sampnya visheshan, just because it has got a special names, we are in the formation, we are in the ideation, or we are in the idea that they are all different from the Brahma. Cha punar vividani rupani akashadi dvipatandan. From the space to the two-legged, the dvipatan means two-legged human beings. Even that is separate. No, akashat, from akasha it is different from the things which are occupying the akasha is different. Nana vikara visheshan api. So there are different names and forms in the same space which are occupying space. Without space, none can exist. But everything which is occupying the space, even though with the support of the space only they are existing, by the name and form, vividani, namani, and vikara, visheshas. They are also separate forms and vikaras. Api, sabdartha, rupa, grahanam, gandadi, grahanasya, api, upalakshanam. So, not only there are adjectives like, you know, beauty, bad, ugly, good, all the nama vishesham. Rupa grahanam. Rupa is different, even the visual wise they are different. Gandadi grahanasya upalakshanam. So from the ganda which is only upalakshanam for all the five sense organs. So all those upalakshanam, samagrani, karmani also. Now the actions also. What is actions? Akasha pradanadini snana chaujadin kriya visheshan api. Like the actions which is done in the snana chauja, all these things are still happening in the space only. Kriya visheshan, we are doing action, we are having visual differences of the objects, we are all from akashadi dvipatandan, from the space onwards to the two-legged creatures onwards, everything. Everything is being what? Bhivarti, it is appearance. Yatha, Rajju Adityam Iva Sarpadi Pradibhasam Dadati. It is how a snake is seen on the rope, Pradibhasam. The experience of the rope has never gone through any change at all the three times, before, now and later. But at the time of seeing a snake, there is a pradibhasam datati. That sarpa is a pradibhasam is an experience which is appearing on the substratum of the raju, on the snake. Adhisthana darshana shunyan because we are not seeing the rope, we are seeing the snake. Same way, if we are not seeing the Satya Jnanam Anandam Brahma, we will see only the names and forms. And that is the Pratibhasam. And that is the Adhyasam also. Idaredra Adhyasam. The existence of Satya Jnanam Anandam Brahma, we are superimposing on the objects which has got a name and form. And the we call that name and form has got an existence. The name and form is only a temporary phenomena we are experiencing on the Satya Jnanam Anandam Brahma, that existence and reality. Even when it comes into existence, when it remains and when then goes back into existence, out of existence also, the sky, which is Adhisthana, has not gone through any change. Same way, the Adhisthana of even the space, which is the existence and knowledge, has never going through any change. In it, its appearances come, in that it exists and it goes back into that existence. So, it is because Mayaya Vanchita or Avidya Grastaha, we are treating the entire prapancha as separate from the reality of the substratum of Satya Jnanam Anandam Brahma. This is what this sloka is saying. The Upanishad mantra is also equally big. We'll go through this sloka once again in the next class. I am also finding it difficult to continue my talk. Throat is not supporting me. Okay. Just take the Shanti Mantra.
Ji, Atra, Purvatana, Purvatana Sutrasya, Bijamam Sarva Bhutani, iti Vaktum Shaknutikalu, Bijamam Sarva Bhutana.
Bijam, see, you cannot say Bijam. See, Bijasyangariyuvadu Jagaditam Pangil Vikalpam Mana. Maya Kalpita Deshakala Kalana Vaijitra Sitri Kritam. Right? That Bijam. Yeah, the Bijam.
Bhutani iti apashyam kalu.
Brahma Eva Sarvam. That is why I said Sugata Veda, Vigata Veda or Vijadi Veda. All the three are not there.
एतत् विषये किञ्चित् वाट्सप् मध्ये लिखतु जि अनन्तरं क्षम्यतां किञ्चित् विलम्बेन आगतं सौम्या भगिन्याः वर्गः किञ्चित् इतोपि अचलत् अतः एव किञ्चित् विलम्बः जातः
चिन्ता मास्तु
टेक् केर् जि
ॐ पूर्णमद पूर्णमिदम् पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः हरिः ॐ श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ धन्यवादः नमस्कारः
बहु धन्यवादः